watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
Good afternoon. I'm Meredith McDonough. A would-be robber tells police he was down on his luck. As Tori Dunn reports, detectives say a clerk, quick on his feet, may be partly to thank for helping them catch this man who police say tried to rob a convenience store.
The clerk tells us he thought this man was just like any other customer. He even unlocked the front door for him and fetched the two packs of cigarettes he asked for. But that's when things changed.
He told me, give me the money. So I was like, okay, I'm not going to give you the money. So he's like, okay, I'm going to be nice to you. Just give me the money and nothing's going to happen to you. At the time, I was like, please don't pull out a gun.
Early Friday morning, deputies encircle a Lake Worth Circle K right after the clerk secretly calls for help.
He moved towards the side with aggression. I was dialing 911 when he wasn't looking, down to my knees.
Christian Gomez shares his thoughts on the robbery as crime scene tape is put up around the convenience store.
If he tries to hit me or anything, you know, I'm going to fight back because I'm self-defense, you know. But if he pulls out a gun and shoots me, that's a whole different story, you know. Please don't pull out a gun because he had his hand on his back pocket all the time. The moment he came in to the moment he left, he had a his hand in his back pocket. So I said, if he takes out a gun, then that's when I give him the money. But other than that, I won't give him the money unless he pulls out a gun.
Gomez says the man spotted cops pulling in and then took off on his bike. And according to deputies, that man is Rodney Dale Cox. When the crime scene cleared, the clerk returned back to work, not thinking twice about what happened.
That's the way life is. You know, sometimes you gotta go through stuff like that.
No money was taken from that store, and within 15 minutes, police caught up with the suspect who was headed westbound on Lake Worth. Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.